keep my cool. I try to play it cool. I try not to do what they think I'm gonna do. Sad songs, love songs, fucked up baby, what's wrong? Please tell me we'll still get along, cause you're in my life all lifelong. I pretty got a lot, I hope you don't do me wrong.
Yo, what's up guys, it's Island, and today I'm reacting to Utopia. This is the new Travis Scott album. Everyone's saying this is supposed to be the top one. Do you think it's gonna be the top one?
I think it's gonna be pretty good. I think there's gonna be a couple bangers.
I don't know, we're gonna see if it's gonna do better than Pink Tape, because obviously Pink Tape went number one right away. We're gonna get right into it though. Hyena, is that the first one? Hyena?
Yeah.
I don't know who the there's no features on this so far. Obviously, like, we know that Sicko Mode had Drake on it, then everyone was like, holy shit. Astroworld 2, it had like no features except for when you actually listen to the song. So we're gonna get right into it. Let's get it, let's go. Situation we are in at this time, neither a good one. Nor is it someone blessed. It can change, it can stay the same. I can see
it's different.
I can make my claim. Hell, hell,
this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. It's shining in here that I done brought gold. I hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you deny, you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham.
I don't know, it's different. Yeah. It's upbeat, but it's different.
It kind of reminds me of the album they made for Black Panther.
Oh, yeah.
Or even the start, it reminded me like Kendrick.
Yeah, a little bit Kendrick vibes. I get that. Yeah, for sure.
I don't feel the stands up, but slaps in the anthems. Poetic justice, I got you in all my stanzas. With your model stances, you everything I know about it. Know about it, know about it, know about it, know about it. See nose, be nose, I took the biggest boat. We stayed down for life, it's like a jingle to do them all. We too much involved, just spend a single ounce of time. She bust a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave like the leaves do trees. I finally home, I wiped the stress, them not tears that sweat. We took them 35 to 1, like the shit roulette. All that beg your pardon, we the lit up every 7. Told the preacher I'm never finished, that's to say the least. Buy it, never lease it, but I gotta lease them. Oh, I'm on the type of pieces, man, gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city, party pack, I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too busy, let you ride, Billy till it's empty. Gotta fill me, pockets dumb fat, and I got a skinny squatters with me. And that's everything I know about it. Know about it, 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 know about it.
It's been just Travis so far, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, just Travis.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the third time. Y'all have locked her up. I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe. I was not offended. For I knew I had to rise above it all. Or drown in my own shit.
I'm kind of confused by this.
Yeah, I'm questioning who's talking there.
Yeah, I don't know. Let us know if you guys know in the comments, but I have no clue who that was talking. That was the first one. That was Hyena by Travis. It's definitely an intro song.
What would you give it, a 10?
Out of 10, I'd give it a 6.
A 6?
To start.
Yeah. I'd say, yeah, 5, 6.
To start. It was upbeat. Yeah.
It could change depending on how the album is.
I don't know. Yeah, let's see. Thank God It's Next. It's the second one. Let's go.
I won't doubt it. I won't. He won't mislead all his followers. Praying on the process, mind and spirit. Feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in. Devil on fire, he always trying his best. Top of the pole, me and my bros. When the story gets old, it's gonna be BMF.
When's the beat gonna drop?
Yeah, it's. How far are we into this?
I don't know. We're 55 seconds. Damn. I mean, it's pretty good though. Like, he's rapping good.
I hope it's a good build up.
Yeah, I just need the beat to drop, bro.
Yeah.
This shit sound hard, and what made it easy? You can't live twice, thank God I'm breathing. You gotta go now. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in. Pressure, thank God I breathe. Cause shit I speak is what they need. I tell no lies. I'm still up top and still can't drop what they not. Yeah. Last day was filled with slaps. I guess gotta run this shit back. Feel like the way this shit went down. After it was, I admit it. Turned to a beast. Beast that shit right in
it. Okay, he definitely just turned it up. He turned it up. Hold on. He turned it up.
Get me going after I pop me a piece. Later we killing the critics and killing the enemy. Might gotta talk to a priest. The way we evolved and knocked down walls. This shit's outrageous. A quarterback calls. I don't like 12 except Tom Brady. Can short my stock. I still stack tall.
I don't like 12 Tom Brady. Damn.
Still can't trade me. Storms are minor, but you know she living major. When you flying up the sign, ain't no cables. Shit so lit, what happened in Vegas, and stay in Vegas. Morning time, check the news, we made the papers.
Damn.
Is that the end there?
Is it?
No.
No, I think that's it.
Just a little jump.
Oh.
It keeps going.
He's teasing us.
One more.
Yeah, one more. That's it. So that was Thank God. We liked that one more than the first one?
I'd give that a 7.
Yeah, I'd give that one a 7 too. That one was definitely better than the first one. Let me know what you guys thought about those two in the comments down below. In the next video, we're going to get into Modern Jam, My Eyes, and God's Country. So let me know what else I should react to by Travis Scott or any other artist in the comments as well. Everyone have a good rest of your night. Take care and peace.
I try to keep my cool. I try to play it cool. I try not to do what they think I'm gonna do. Sad songs, love songs, fucked up baby, what's wrong? Please tell me we'll still get along, cause you're in my life all lifelong. And I pray to God a lot, I hope you don't do me wrong.